really small Michael and Valerie here. Today we are going to review about our Windows extensions, as we like to call it. What we did is we extend the window sills so that they can have another function being the bench of our living room field of view. In this tryout, we assemble a bench out of the cabinet doors of our old kitchen.
By repurposing the cabinet doors into these window extensions, we could prove the usefulness of these window extensions and figure out how to integrate them. This process, building prototypes out of stuff we would scrap, we call demo construction. It allows us to spontaneously build ideas with no extra cost. It gives us the freedom of creativity by doing. In that way, we discover ideas we would have never thought of if we started from a 2D plan or drawing everything in 3D first. As most parts of our home, this zone has more than one function. The window extensions, as they are a naturally illuminated flat surface, form the perfect photo booth for top shots. This is good because we photograph and document every single item we purchase. More about inventorizing and why we discuss in another video.
Further on, like I show you, the bench can also be the place where you quickly put your shoes on when you arrived at home. The window extensions are one of the ideal level to sit. It was one of the first things we discovered when we enter this place for the first time.
Additionally, when we put an add-on to the window frame, the window extensions suddenly become a balcony. Even though we don't really have a balcony and we live on the main floor, it's almost eating outside with a view of your garden on a Sunday morning.
The demol construct technique is the first example of fast prototyping. Another one is mishfoofing, which has the only goal of having the result fast but temporarily. We attach F-clamps on the windows frames and place a wooden panel on the top to have a balcony breakfast. This field of view is first of all our living room. Our definition of the living room is an area to sit together. For the most part, we attempt to use the public space for that.
In the big city, the choice is wide.
With this conclusion, we decide that our living room field of view consists of a small amount of our space. No need to have a dominant furniture, the function is integrated in the structure of the interior. We hope you like the video. Share it, post it, and use it.